الله وبركاته. اوكي، so بسم الله. welcome to the second years, third years, third years, mashallah, mashallah. I pray that you and your families are well, بإذن الله تعالى, and that you are making the most of the last few days of Ramadan, inshallah. What's the time now? It's 22 almost. We can start with the sarf, second year sarf. In our, is that what I copy here? Oh, I think I gave you the wrong document here. Okay, but it's fine, inshallah. Let's just do some revision of our scales first of all, and we'll just focus on the new scale. Okay, so bismillah, whether you're at home or wherever you are, I'd like you to say the scale out loud. That's going to be the only way that you are going to learn them. So say the scales out loud, and that's how you're going to learn them, inshallah. So we can do the fa'ala. We'll just do maybe say two or three of each bab. So fa'ala, bismillah. Fa'ala, yufa'ilu, taf'ilan, mufa'ilun, mufa'alun. Fa'il, la tufa'il. Again, fa'ala, yufa'ilu, taf'ilan, mufa'ilun, mufa'alun. Fa'il, la tufa'il. Nazzala, nazzala, yunazzilu, tanzilan, munazzilun, munazzalun. Nazzil, la tunazzil. Nazzala, nazzala, yunazzilu, tanzilan, munazzilun, munazzalun. Nazzil, la tunazzil. Kazzaba, kazzaba, yukazzibu, takdhiban, mukazzibun, mukazzabun. Kazzib, la tukazzib. Again, kazzaba, yukazzibu, takdhiban, mukazzibun, mukazzabun. Kazzib, la tukazzib. That's the second bab. Third bab, fa'ala. Bismillah. Fa'ala, yufa'ilu, fi'alan, mufa'ilun, mufa'alun. Fa'il, la tufa'il. Again, fa'ala, yufa'ilu, fi'alan, mufa'ilun, mufa'alun. Fa'il, la tufa'il. Jahada, jahada, yujahidu, jihadan, mujahidun, mujahadun. Jahid, la tujahid. Again, jahada, yujahidu, jihadan, mujahidun, mujahadun. Jahid, la tujahid. Qatala, qatala, yuqatilu, qitalan, muqatilun, muqatalun. Qatil, la tuqatil. Now we go to the fourth bab. No, this is not first year. This is second year and above. So this is second year and above. So if you're first year, don't stress, you'll get there next year, inshallah. This is for second year and above. Then bab number four, which is the most common bab in the Quran, af'ala. Bismillah. Af'ala, yuf'ilu, if'alan, muf'ilun, muf'alun. Af'il, la tuf'il. Again, af'ala, yuf'ilu, if'alan, muf'ilun, muf'alun. Af'il, la tuf'il. Anzala. Keep practicing with me. The more you say it, even if you can't say it from memory, if you can just read it, if you can say it fluently, it's going to help you. Anzala. Anzala, yunzilu, inzalan, munzilun, munzalun. Anzil, la tunzil. Arsala. Arsala, yursilu, irsalan, mursilun, mursalun. Arsil, la tursil. Aslama. Aslama, yuslimu, islaman, muslimun, muslamun. Aslim, لا تسلم. أحسن. أحسن يحسن إحسانا محسن محسن. أحسن لا تحسن. أنفق. أنفق ينفق إنفاقا منفق منفق. أنفق لا تنفق. أشرك. أشرك يشرك excuse me إشراكا مشرك مشرك. أشرك لا تشرك. And then we come to the new bab. And for some reason, I gave you the whole document instead of just the one. But I'll just give it to you again, inshallah. But the new bab is tafa'ala. And your homework was to, let me just save this properly. Your homework was to write out all the scales and okay, let me just go like that. Your homework was to write out the scales with translation. So I don't know if you managed, but bismillah, let's just start. So the new scale is tafa'ala. Before I go there, I actually want us to read together what the quality of this bab is. What is the quality of this bab? So I'll go to this book again here. It's quite useful, this book. So let's go through it here. And we go to bab number 5. Form number 5. I made a start with the Sarf textbook in first year. So inshallah, the momentum is there. So even the second year, inshallah, you'll get your Sarf textbook soon, inshallah ta'ala. So form number 5 is tafa'ala. Don't worry about the table. Look at the points to note. They say number 1, tafa'ala is the reflexive form of fa'ala. Here the action relates back to the doer. Okay, so in simple terms, on the second bab, what is the quality? Can someone answer me there so I can just know that you're all with me? On the second bab, what's the quality of the second bab? What's the quality of the second bab? The quality of the second bab. So it's the Nuran, mashallah. So it's the Jawaya. Who else is here? Say hello at least, or that you're there. Brother Yasin, mashallah. Sarah, mashallah. So at least, otherwise I feel very alone sitting here in this room all by myself. And the rest of you? Are you still there? Okay. So the quality of the second bab. A number of qualities, but the main quality I want to focus on is causation. It also has intensification, but is causation. So if we look at the second, now remember we're studying the fifth bab now, right? So we're comparing the fifth to the second. On the second bab, allama, second bab. Allama means what? It means to teach, but literally it means to cause ilm, knowledge, to someone else. Let me say it again. Allama is causation to someone else. It is to cause knowledge to someone else. Okay, you agree with me? If I come to the fifth bab, in a simple way, the quality of the fifth bab. Walaikum salam, Brother Ziyad. The quality of the fifth bab is to cause something for yourself. Say it again. The quality of the second bab is to cause something for someone else. The quality of the fifth bab is often, not all the time, but it's often to cause something to yourself. Therefore, it's called reflexive, like it reflects back on you. Are you with me? I prefer to just say it's causation for yourself. So the fifth bab is basically causation for yourself. So ta'allama means what? What does ta'allama mean? Besides to learn, what does ta'allama mean? To cause what? What does ta'allama mean? So allama means to cause knowledge to someone else, and therefore ta'allama means what? To cause knowledge for yourself. For yourself. And causing knowledge for yourself means to learn. To learn. You with me? So ta'allama means to cause knowledge for yourself. Farraqa. Farraqa means to separate something or someone else. Farraqa means to separate something else. I can separate two groups of chairs or separate a group of people. That's farraqa. Tafarraqa means to cause separation for yourself, is to become separated. Tafarraqa. So generally in the ummah we try to avoid tafarraqa. We try to avoid separation within the ummah. Fassaha. Fassaha means to make space. Make space. Make space to something or something in like in the room or something, you're making space. But tafassaha, fifth verb, means to yourself to become spacious. Like yourself, like to move up and to become spacious. Okay. So that's going to be the quality of this verb. Here's an example here. وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَكُمْ تَفَسَّحُوا فِي الْمَجَالِسِ. And when it's said to you, تَفَسَّحُوا, become spacious, make room in the assemblies. Then he has a second quality here, verbs made from nouns. إِثْمٌ تَأَثَّمَ, to shun away from sin. I'm not exactly sure what this quality actually means. Verbs made from nouns. It's just basically saying that there's a word ithm, and you can make that word into a noun. Okay, number three is an interesting one here. Number three says that one of the qualities of the fifth verb is to indicate gradual action. So, jara'a means to swallow, and tajarra'a means to drink something sip by sip. Yatajarra'uhu, he will drink it little by little. Wala yakadu yusighuhu, and he will almost not be able to swallow it. So it means something which is done in gradually. And then number four, as with most verbs, sometimes the meaning is completely new. For example, kalima on the first verb means to injure, and takallama means to speak. Yes, you can maybe make some meaning by there, but correction there, but generally going to be a new meaning. Sadaqa means to speak the truth, and tasaddaqa means to give charity. So that's also going to be a new meaning. Okay. So there's some examples. We have other examples from the Quran. Okay. So just to summarize, the main quality I want you to memorize about this verb is that in this verb, the quality is causation to yourself. Not always, but most times. Okay. So let's go. Tafa'ala. Let's say the verb a few times. Tafa'ala. So it's a new verb, so let's practice, inshallah. We'll say each one twice. Tafa'ala, bismillah. Tafa'ala. يَتَفَعَلُ تَفَعُلًا مُتَفَعِلٌ مُتَفَعَلٌ تَفَعَلْ لَا تَتَفَعَلْ. Again, تَفَعَلَ يَتَفَعَلُ تَفَعُلًا مُتَفَعِلٌ مُتَفَعَلٌ تَفَعَلْ لَا تَتَفَعَلْ. تَفَكَّرَ, and تَفَكَّرَ means he thought. تَفَكَّرَ يَتَفَكَّرُ تَفَكُّرًا مُتَفَكِّرٌ مُتَفَكَّرٌ تَفَكَّرْ لَا تَتَفَكَّرْ. Again, تفكر يتفكر تفكرا متفكر متفكر تفكر لا تتفكر. It is useful even to see the connection, to see the ease. You go to فكر and you see if there's a connection. It looks the same as the first verb in this case here. فكر يفكر or يفكر means to reflect, to meditate and so on. Whereas the fourth verb also means, the fifth verb here, it means to reflect, to meditate, revolve in one's mind, to think over, contemplate. So it looks at the same, very similar there to the first verb. Let's do tadhakkara. Tadhakkara yatadhakkaru tadhakkuran mutadhakkirun mutadhakkarun. Tadhakkar la tatadhakkar. Again, tadhakkara yatadhakkaru tadhakkuran mutadhakkirun mutadhakkarun. Tadhakkar la tatadhakkar. So dhakkara on the first verb, Dhakara means to remember. And on the fifth bab, it means to remember, to bear in mind, to think of something. Also to think of the dhakara is to also to cause yourself to remember. The dhakara is means to cause yourself to remember as well. Next one, tawakkala. Tawakkala, yatawakkalu, tawakkulan, mutawakkilun, mutawakkalun. Tawakkal, la tatawakkal. Again, tawakkala, yatawakkalu, tawakkulan, mutawakkilun, mutawakkalun. Tawakkal, la tatawakkal. So, wakkala. So, Ziyad is asking, can tafassahu be used for self-isolation or quarantine? Not really self-isolation, that's more like khalwa. Tafassahu is just to make space, basically. Just like to move up and make space. So, wakala on the first bar means to entrust, to ensign. And tawakkala means to be appointed as an agent. Or be to take upon oneself, to take something upon yourself. Like to entrust something to yourself. So bismillah, ta'allama. Ta'allama, yata'allamu, ta'alluman, muta'allimun, muta'allamun, ta'allam, la tata'allam. Again, ta'allama, yata'allamu, ta'alluman, muta'allimun, muta'allamun, ta'allam, la tata'allam. Let's go to each one individually. Ta'allama means he learnt. He learnt. Yata'allamu means what? He is learning. He is causing knowledge to himself. The master is ta'alluman, which means learning. A muta'allimun ismu fa'il is the one who causes knowledge to himself, the learner. Whereas the second bab, mu'allimun, is the one who causes knowledge to others, in other words, the teacher. So if you are all students, you are all muta'allimun. Muta'allimun. A muta'allamun is the one that which is learnt. Ta'allam, learn. La tata'allam, don't learn. Tarabbasa, bismillah. It means he waited. Tarabbasa. تربص يتربص تربصا متربص متربص تربص لا تتربص أن تبين تبين يتبين تبينا متبين متبين تبين لا تتبين. So practice those verbs inshallah. But for homework, and you have 2 weeks to do your homework, because next week there's no class. Next week there's Eid inshallah. So you have 2 weeks to do your homework. So what you need to do for homework is this document here, Mazid fi, from the Quran. Okay, so basically you're going to, again, what's the bab, what's the naw, is fa'il ismu fa'il maldi fa'il mudari, and so on. What's the translation? Nufassilu al-ayati liqawmi yatafakkaroon. Nufassilu, second bab, fassara yufassilu, we explain in detail al-ayat, the verses, liqawmin, to people. يتفكرون يتفكرون is the what of the fifth bab. It's fifth bab or what of the fifth bab? The first there, fa'ils appear to have a kasra on the third harf instead of a fatha. Let's go back and see what's happening there. It is the mudari'is. Let me just see what's happening here. Mutafa'ilun. There's a mistake in some of these two here. I must fix it here. It's not mutafikirun. It's mutafakirun here. So where the mouse is here, tafakkara, tafakkara, tafakkuran, mutafakkirun. Actually, rather just fix it now. So otherwise I'll forget. I think this is right one, yeah. Okay. So I think I made a few mistakes here. Let's go to the fifth bab. This here must be tafakkuran. The ismu fa'il is mutafak. Mutafak. Kirun. Mutafakkirun. Mutafakkirun, right. Mutadhakkirun. Mutadhakkirun. Mutawakkilun, mutawakkalun. Mutaallimun, mutaallaman. Mutarabbisun, mutarabbasun. Mutabayyinun, mutabayyanun. Okay, that should be right. Okay, I just want to fix the document quickly. Okay, let's go back to your. It is the fi'l mudari because it's tafakkara, yatafakkaruna, and it means that they are thinking, they are able to think. So for homework, inshallah, I would like you to do this for homework. You have 2 weeks to do this. Inshallah. Okay, this is your homework. Bab number 5. And also when you come across the bab, like tafakkara, say the bab again. Tafakkara, yatafakkaru, tafakkura, mutafakkiru, mutafakkaru, tafakkar, la tatafakkar. Say the scale so you're able to practice it, inshallah. Okay. Good. We'll do quick nahu, maybe just 5 minutes, and then we'll go on to hadith, inshallah. So let's take out our nahu.